Over 40 years ago, the modern American drug culture began in earnest as social experimentation and unrest encouraged a generation to turn on, tune in, and drop out. In spite of the war on drugs and massive public education campaigns, the scourge of drug and alcohol addiction in America has grown. A generation ago, 4 million Americans admitted having used an illegal drug. Today, that number stands at a staggering 87.7 million. These aren't just statistics, these are lives.
Alone in some of the recent statistics that have been done on the state of Florida, there's 800,000 identified drug and alcohol abusers who desperately need help. And some of them are functioning alcoholics, some of them are functioning drug addicts, but they're still struggling with this drug issue.
Drug and alcohol addiction devastates its victims and their families. The impact of addiction is apparent in all geographic regions and at all levels of our society. Most addicts have shattered the relationships and family ties that might help them in their recovery. Government and secular rehabilitation programs report a 5 to 10% success rate. A recent Northwestern University study found that 86% of students graduating from the Teen Challenge International Residential Program were still drug-free 7 years later.
Men, women, boys, and girls coming to the program, and they have a religion in their life, which is basically a form of godliness, but they deny the power thereof. And we believe that as they build their relationship with Jesus Christ, they realize that this is real. And it transforms their life.
Through its faith-based programs, Teen Challenge International shares a proven cure for the drug epidemic, the life-changing power of the Lord Jesus Christ.
We've had girls who've gone back and their parents have said, you know, I don't know what you did to my daughter, but she is different, and I want to know what that is. And we've had parents who have also come to Christ through seeing what's happened in their daughter's lives, and that's a very exciting thing.
Teen Challenge International has over 160 residential programs and crisis evangelism outreach centers in 49 states and operates more than 100 centers in 60 countries around the world. The programs of Teen Challenge International are about character, not drugs and alcohol. Former addicts are treated as students, not patients.
We're teaching biblical principles to not only just get them off of drugs, but totally make a new man out of them, or a new woman, a new creature. If any man be in Christ, he's a new creature.
Through pastoral counseling and the teaching of biblical principles, each student is encouraged to build character, is taught new social skills, and is empowered to overcome their destructive habits.
And I didn't have to negotiate with Jesus. I didn't have to think that I owed him or he wanted something from me. All he really wanted from me was for me to surrender my will to his will.
Our 12-month residential program is staffed primarily by former students. This continuity of community helps current students see that the cure is accessible to them.
Because when I first came through Teen Challenge, I thought I was just gonna be there 3 months. But once I got to Teen Challenge and I surrendered, God got a hold of me. And he changed my whole perspective, way of seeing things.
Teen Challenge of Florida and Southern Georgia has 16 residential centers aiding the recovery of 574 boys, girls, men, and women. And the International Ministry Institute, located in Jacksonville, is one of only 3 Teen Challenge faculty training facilities nationwide.
The nature, in the course of 1 year, they're going to take 40 courses that are going to train them in basic Bible courses, character development, and ministry-related courses for working in Teen Challenge.
Our teen centers provide high school and GED classes. The adult centers provide job training opportunities such as computer maintenance, telemarket verification, custodial maintenance, and retail processing and shipping. Teen Challenge of Florida and Southern Georgia also operates a Spanish-speaking program at our Sanford Men's facility to help members of the Hispanic community.
With a bilingual program, the language is different, but the curriculum is the same, and the solution is the same. The solution is Christ Jesus. That's what makes the difference, is Christ.
The unparalleled recovery rate at Teen Challenge International is based on the foundational philosophy that only God can provide the total cure for drug and alcohol addiction and other life-controlling issues. We need you to be a part of the life transformations at Teen Challenge of Florida and Southern Georgia. Your prayers and tax-deductible financial support helps us meet the ever-increasing demand for our services.
And about 60% of all the illegal drugs coming into the United States come through the state of Florida. And because of that, there's a lot of drugs that end up into the streets and into the hands of individual carriers that end up getting addicted themselves. So we have a significant issue here in the state of Florida.
Contact us for more information at Teen Challenge Regional Headquarters, area code 407-622-5200, or on the web at tciseregion.com.